Hello everyone, I am Pallavi Mahagaukar from MIT College, Arandi. Today, we are going to learn about register bank of 8051 microcontroller. There are four register bank in 8051. They are register bank 0, register bank 1, register bank 2, and register bank 3. Each register bank contains 8 registers. They are R0, R1, R2, and R7. Now, at this point, stop the video and audio and think about how many bits are required to select register bank. Here, you have to pause your presentation and think on the topic. Whatever answer you are getting, please write it down into course material. Thank you. The answer for this question is 2 bits are required for the selection of register bank. They are RS0 and RS1, which are the bits from PSW register. PSW stands for Program Status Word Register. Now, the next table give you information about the register bank selection and its address. When RS1 and RS0 are 0, then register bank 0 is selected and its address is from 00H to 07H. When the value is 01, then register bank 1 is selected and its address is from 08H to 0FH. When RS1 is 1 and RS0 is 0, register bank 2 is selected and its address is 10H to 17H. When both the bits are having value 11, then register bank 3 is selected and they are having address from 18H to 1FH. So here, one more reflection point. What is the default register bank? The default register bank is 0, that is register bank 0. This is all about register bank. Thank you.